precious one. In 1517, an ostensibly innocuous movement made Luther's name a household word in Germany. Who was Luther's professor and mentor that never supported Luther's Reformation? Johann von Staupitz, vicar general of the German Augustinians. His fiduciary relationship with Luther grew apart as Luther's theological ideas diverged from the church. In 1520, Staupitz resigned, leaving Luther to study the Bible for himself. Thought for the day, tough times don't last, but tough people do.